Because this is what you're going to do in a few years.
Thanks, Ed.
Uh-huh.
He says he's going to get married in Vegas.
Going to Vegas.
Good.
Uh-uh. Not us.
We're the groomsmen with the limo driver. And over there in the far whatever is Chris and Mark.
Can we get all the other guys?
And that,
Could you just kind of give her a little hug and a kiss real quick for us?
So sweet. I'm getting close. You all right?
Hey, turn this on, Sue.
Get away from me.
And then Grandma?
I'm next.
Teary
eyes already. We got Grandma. We got a dad here.
I'm not going to get through this wedding.
How do I turn this on?
We're just taking pictures in the parking lot.
Hey, baby.
It goes on like that.
What are you doing tonight? Hey, Doug. I want to see if I can make out with this tonight. I can tell you that. I'm going to do my best.
Stay there a minute.
Oh, okay.
Just don't trip on that.
Jerry, Sue.
So deaf, you have to yell. Thank you, dear.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Mother! Jerry, Sue.
Okay. Go, Mom.
Come on.
And, where's Whitney? Whitney out here.
Where is Whitney?
Dude, you got to watch. Watch where you're standing.
John, would you help us get Whitney out real quick? He's inside.
John, sure. Bring Whitney.
Your hands are inside, Jerry.
Yeah.
Hands to your side.
Yeah, put your arm right behind there, Jerry. Yeah, that's great.
1, 2, 3.
You
got to
tell me, Douglas, when
and
to suck it
out.
And
your jacket right in here.
Start Chris. Sucking, my
Chris,
friend.
Chris. There you go. She's great.
On three, right, suck it up.
It's time. Yeah, okay, good.
Right. 1, 2, 3.
Keep eyes right over here.
Suck it up. Yeah. Suck it up. Yeah, suck it up. Yep.
Oh, better not talk while I do this. Yeah, that's great. Okay.
Watch this stuff. It's
how do you stop this thing?
How do you shut it off when you let go?
Where's my purse? Which one of these guys is carrying a purse?
Sorry, don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if it's running.
Can you two live in this window for me?
They're still cooking here.
I know it.
Still taking pictures.
That's okay. And Wendy, can you lean forward a little bit from the...
Yeah, that's good. You're sitting on my tool.
No, just so I... That's good.
I mean...
That's okay. Yeah, right.
That's what it's called.
That's great. Okay. See you guys.
See you over there.
All right.
Toast. Wish you a long and happy and successful and fruitful marriage. And I'm honored that you selected me as my best man. There is your best man. I love you guys.
Thank you. flowers off the cake, didn't lay around.
All right.
Forget it. Did you get that video?
Yeah, I'm good. Do it again.
Oh. No, I mean, when we ate the cake, did you get that on
video? Yes, I did, darling.
second, I'll give you a count of three.
Okay.
Ladies, are you ready?
Yeah!
Oh, you can do better than that.
Yeah.
Ladies, are you ready? Okay, we found the time. You've got them. I think we're set now. Here we go, a little fairway music. Okay, ladies, here we go. And it's a one. And a two. And a three. Doing this again? Okay. Here we go. Same thing with the family music. We'll give it a count of three.
Bunch of chickens.
Okay, Betsy, here we go. And it's a one. And a two. And a three. Okay, who bought that? Okay, Chris.
I knew she was, but you know, that
you
was
ready?
Really nice
of her. Well, you need to take the order off first.
Our groom
is, that's cool.
You know what's going on here? They're under her dress.
We lost time. Been practicing, Chris?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Give you a little traveling music. Single gentlemen to come out onto the dance floor. Need all the single guys. Okay, Chris.
Look at all those bastards.
Chris, is that everybody we need out there?
They're so cute.
Okay, you want to count to three or you just want to surprise her? Okay, I'm going to give you a little traveling music and Chris is going to surprise you. You need to reverse this, okay? Jeff, we need you to sit in the chair.